Hello, it's Pauline here from the Killigrew's Ecological Enhancement Program. The environment of Newfoundland and Labrador, a beautiful place to be, a beautiful place to visit. And we here at the Killigrew's Ecological Enhancement Program have, with funding from Valet, developed this wonderful resource to help us as we explore the great outdoors. We have developed a collection of visual field guides for the environment of Newfoundland and Labrador. I'm just going to take a minute now to show you our field guides, and I'll let you know up front that these visual field guides come in a kit. This is actually a pocket folder that they were in, and I've got the field guides set up here so that you can see them. It is a set of five beautifully laminated field guides that explain what's available here in the province for us to explore. These five field guides retail from us at the Killigrew's Ecological Enhancement Program for $20. So let's just take a look, shall we? Let's start with life on land. As you can see, these are beautifully illustrated, actually beautifully photographed, animals, insects, and larvae that you would likely find on land here in the province. And the beauty of these field guides is that they're very easy to pack with you in your backpack if you're going for a hike. Great to have on hand if you're just observing from home or in your RV. And this one, Life on Land, as with all the others, have visuals that are numbered, and on the back an information chart. Sorry for the movement of the camera here. An information chart showing the appearance, the food, and some interesting facts under Did You Know? These are quite interesting for children and adults alike and are a great conversation piece. We have birds that would normally, I guess, be found inland. We have many birds here in the province that you would find along our coast, but this particular visual field guide, birds, would show you some of the more common ones that you would find on land here in the province. This is a great resource for anybody who has a bird feeder and would like to identify some of the more common ones that you would find. Life by the coast explains what you would normally find if you were hiking along the coastline in the province, from our whales to some of the more common birds. And again, on the back, you'll find interesting facts on their common name, appearance, their food, and some interesting facts about the animals and birds. Life in freshwater not only has our mammals, such as our beavers, otters, and muskrat, but it also has some of the birds and waterfowl, our fish, our underwater nymphs that have turn into flies that come back to bug us here in the province, like those nasty black flies, and then some of the insects you would likely find on top of the water, fresh water. Then we have plants. In our plants in the province, you'd find for such a rugged environment, such harsh climate, a wide variety of plants. These photographs are all locally done. And on the back, again, we have included information on how to identify them by their appearance, their habitat, and some of the interesting facts that you would find about them. And we have life on land, from our mammals to some of the flying insects and creepy crawlies. So if you would like to order this set of visual field guides, here is our contact information. We can be emailed at nlfieldguide, as in Newfoundland Labrador field guide, at gmail.com. And you can visit us online at the Kelligrews Ecological Enhancement Program, www.envision.ca/webs/keep. Thanks for listening. Bye-bye.